videos, I advise you to get up front, up close, and personal, right now.
This world were mine, I'd give you the flowers, the birds and the bees, and your love beside me. That would be all I need if this world were. I'd give you anything. If this world were mine, I would make you a king with wealth untold. You could have anything if this world were
in the church. So to make this marriage be adorned by truth and abiding love. Danny and Cynthia, life is given to each of us as individuals, and yet we must learn to live together. Love is given to us by our family and friends. Love is created by God. The measure of true love is a love both freely given and freely accepted. Just as God's love for us is unconditional. So shall your goal of marriage in this life be full of love and unconditional love. But a husband and wife should not confuse love of worldly measures. For even if the worldly success is found, only love will remain and maintain a marriage. Mankind did not create love. Love is created by God. For God is love. The measure of true love is a love both freely given and freely accepted, just as God's love of us is unconditional. Today truly is a glorious day the Lord has made, as today both of you are blessed with God's greatest of all gifts, the gift of abiding love and devotion between a man and a woman. All present here today and those here in heart wish both of you all the joy, happiness, success, and the world has to offer. And as you travel through this life together, I caution you to remember that the true measure of success, the true avenue of joy and peace, is found within the love you hold in the hearts. I would ask that you hold the key to your heart very. Danny, do you take Cynthia to be your wife? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, forsaking all others, and holding only to her until death do you part?
I do.
Cynthia, do you take Danny to be your husband? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him, forsaking all others and holding only to him until death do you part?
I do.
Danny, repeat after me. I, Danny.
I, Danny.
Take thee, Cynthia.
Take thee, Cynthia.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
Not for the ring here.
Anytime, okay. Sorry.
We're going to get that. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. We ready for this day. I'm done. Hi, Danny. Repeat after me. Hi, Danny.
Hi, Danny.
Take thee, Cynthia. To be my wife. To have and to hold. In sickness and in health. For richer or for poor. And I promise my love.
To you.
Forevermore. Cynthia, repeat after me. I, Cynthia. Take Danny.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold. In sickness and in health. For richer and for poor.
And I promise.
My love.
Forever.
Now we can have the ring. If you notice, a ring is a complete circle. There is no ending. You can't see a beginning. What they're doing now is just symbolic of what has already taken place in their heart. Okay. You hold this.
Okay.
Where's the one he just gave you?
Right here.
All right. All right.
You gonna get that.
As I was saying, that a ring is a complete circle to show the ever-ending love. Just as Christ loves us, everlasting. And the old song said, I don't know why he loves us, but I'm glad that he did.
Yeah.
And so this ring is complete circle because it does not say when the love ends, and it begins, and it does not show an ending to your love. So Danny, repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed. Cynthia?
With this ring, I thee wed.
No, he gonna tell you what to say.
It must be a part of
somewhere
else.
With this ring.
Okay.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
Danny and Cynthia. As the two of you come into this marriage, uniting as husband and wife,
yes.
And as you this day affirm your faith and love for one another, I would ask that you always remember to cherish each other as special and unique individuals. That you respect each other's comfort, each other's refuge, your marriage strengthened by the love and respect you have for each other. Let us bow our heads. Father God, in the precious name of your Son, Jesus Christ, we come now, saying, Lord God, we thank you. We thank you most of all for this union, Lord. We thank you and we ask you to bless it right now in the name of Jesus. We come against anything that may try to divide or that might try to put asunder. And we ask, Lord God, that you be the glue. That you be the one that holds them together. Let your spirit reign in their household, in their marriage, in their finances, in their love toward one another, in the words that they speak, in the communication that they have. Thank you. Hallelujah. Amen. And glory to you.
Amen.
You may kiss your bride. I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Danny Wafford. Amen. Day's married now.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, stand to your feet and congratulate. 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 Make some noise.
Nah. Okay, some music.
Jump. Yeah, jump, just don't fall. Here we go. Ready? Set. Set. Got it all
Make the stars look like they're not shining. Her hair falls perfectly without her trying. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. When I see your face, oh, there's not a thing that I would change. It's 'cause you're if you look okay, you know what I say. When I see your face, darling, it's not a thing that I would change. It's 'cause you're amazing, just the way you are.
Rock with me.
On our very first dance. You ain't got to be bashful. Come on up. You ain't gonna let them dance alone, is you? If you really, really, really here for them, you ain't gonna let them dance alone, is you? Come on, join the bride and the groom on their first dance. Let's go. You ain't got to be the same. Don't wait for the next person to get up. Stand on up. Come on. You don't know how. That's what I'm talking about. Congratulations. Make some noise.
Thank you. Be